From the day they're born, turtles are on the move. Turtles travel across a range of different habitats to mate, nest, and find food and water. When roads are developed in an area, it can cause habitat fragmentation. This means that turtles and other animals must cross over roads to get from one habitat to another. Many animals are hit and killed by cars while trying to move between habitats, which is known as road mortality. Roads are one of the leading causes of decline of reptile and amphibian populations worldwide. Today, 7 out of Ontario's 8 turtle species and 10 out of Ontario's 16 snake species are classified as at risk. The Bruce Peninsula is a thriving natural area that extends between Lake Huron and Georgian Bay. Bruce Peninsula National Park protects the largest section of green space in southern Ontario and is rich in biodiversity. The park is home to 26 different species of reptiles and amphibians. At our park, we're taking action to protect our reptiles and amphibians through the On the Road to Recovery project. This project includes a special focus on species at risk, such as the common snapping turtle, Massasauga rattlesnake, eastern ribbon snake, and eastern milk snake. We're making our roads safer for wildlife by installing eco-passages and eco-fencing at road mortality hotspot locations. The eco-fencing acts as a barrier, guiding turtles, snakes, frogs, and other small animals towards the eco-passages, allowing them to cross underneath roads safely. We're also creating artificial turtle nesting sites near known turtle habitats. This way, female turtles can lay eggs without even crossing the road. You can help protect reptiles and amphibians too. Watch for wildlife on the road, especially when driving through natural spaces. If you see a turtle on the road, pull your car over where it's safe and help the turtle across in the direction it was going. If it's a snapping turtle, you can use a stick, shovel, or paddle to move it across. Don't forget to record your turtle sightings and location on the Ontario Reptile and Amphibian Atlas app. You can also use this app to report snake, frog, or salamander sightings. Get involved! Bruce Peninsula National Park has a citizen science volunteer program to help monitor and protect turtles. You could help contribute important data on turtle activity and give hatchling turtles a better chance at survival. Go to parkscanada.gc.ca/Bruce-recovery for more information and help us make the world a little safer for turtles.